Hey there! Tired of annoying touch sound every time you tap on your Xiaomi phone? Or maybe you missed that satisfying click? Well, today's your lucky day! In this video, we are going to show you exactly how to take control of your phone's touch sound settings. Let's dive right in! First, grab your Xiaomi phone and open up the settings app. Next, scroll down a bit until you find sound and vibration and tap on it. After that, scroll a little further and tap on additional settings. Now, if you want to turn off the touch sound, just toggle off tap sounds here and you won't hear those taps anymore. But if you miss that tap sound and want to bring it back, simply toggle on tap sounds. So there you have it. That's how you can easily enable or disable touch sounds on any Xiaomi phone. If this video helped you out, don't forget to smash that like button. Want more tips and tricks for your Xiaomi? Make sure to subscribe to our channel because we have got plenty more coming your way. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.